to the night here in Adelaide. 240 Canley Ollie ready. Racing. Canley Ollie stepped the right, but Penny Maker's out quickly. He's going to zip over and lead. Penny Maker cleared. Tommy's Tune over to second around that bend. Behind those three away, KMH, and three back to Funky Monkey. Two to Buzz Box. A couple away, Canley Ollie zipping Zeus, and back at the tail, Stick Figure. Down the back, it's Tommy's Tune moving up to go with Penny Maker. In fact, Tommy's Tune takes over. Four or five away, H in third, and then came Buzz Box. They're on the turn. Tommy's Tune is clear. Battling away is Penny Maker, but Tommy's Tune beats Penny Maker, zipping Zeus, storming home into third. Then came Buzz Box from Stick Figure. Next is H. Canley Ollie, and Funky Monkey was back at the tail end. The time here, 29:92. After the running of race number one, and numbers are 8, 4, 5, and 7. Number 8, the winner, which is Tommy's Tune, Lisa Rasmussen, a black dog, November 2014, Premier Fantasy up and away. Number 8 first, and Anne Sinnott, the winning owner. Second to 4, Penny Maker, Nicole Price. A Black Bitch made 2014, Nitro Burst, Hopes Up. And 5, Zipping Zeus, Tony Rasmussen, a black dog, December 2013, Magic Sprite, Scarlet Girl. 8, 4, 5, 7 after race 1 here at Angle Park.